said.
Birch in the store.
My ex's wedding vows were touching, mine were.
Birch in the store.
When I'm dying with my children by my side.
Goodbye.
I'll tell them that there's merch in the store.
It's like sandals, but no bottoms to them.
Love that.
I'll just get a 3-entree plate with half chow mein, half fried rice, orange chicken, Beijing beef, and sweet fire chicken.
Wow, that is a lot of food.
Yeah, way too much food for just one person.
Yeah, like calorie-wise, that's like 2,000 calories.
It's gotta be terrible for you to eat that much food.
Do you wanna maybe split it?
You wanna think twice before touching my meat plate!
You right. Okay, sir, can I just get what she's ordering, but, double it?
Would you like to add wontons to that?
Don't ask, just do it!
Every Panda Express ever.
Can I sample orange chicken?
You've never tasted orange chicken?
Nope.
Really? Literally the most famous dish at this restaurant, arguably one of the most famous dishes in the world.
Not ever heard of it. How do you say it again? Orange chumpkin?
You literally just said it.
Said what?
Orange chicken!
Oh, yeah, I've heard of that. Can I try it?
Fine.
The one at Chin Chin is way better. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Can I try the lemon chicken?
It's like the orange chicken, but made with lemons.
Oh, what was the first thing you said? Florange chumpkin. I'll sample that.
Fine.
Can I try the chow chow mian?
Bring back the Sichuan chicken. Bring back the Sichuan chicken.
Hey, I'm watching my weight and I can't have any sugar. What should I do?
You should leave. Get out now.
Everything has sugar in it?
Everything has sugar.
Can I at least get like a water cup or something?
I don't know, bro. The cups are made of sugar.
Oh my God, fine, I'll leave.
Get out of here. Be careful. The doorknob is made of sugar. Get out of here. Save yourself. Thanks for coming. I warn you, man.
Chow mein is my main.
We just made a fresh batch of orange chicken for you, ready to eat. Enjoy. I tried to pick out some pieces that still looked edible. Here you go. You're gross for doing this, and whatever happens next is entirely on you.
Good luck.
Please kill me.
Hi, I would like a side of an entire extra meal, please. Thank you.
That was so much food.
Yeah, we should probably get back to work.
Which would be no problem because that was a very wise lunch option.
Oh yeah, feeling fine about this choice on all levels.
We can do it, Doug.
Oh no, too full and gross.
Doug!
Oh, it's fine, just go.
Doug!
Just f***ing leave me, Carla!
But,
just go!
I'm gonna poop in my car.
Ah, yes. You will make a fine orange chicken.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Well, at least they can say I died doing what I love, being murdered in a Panda Express.
Come on.
Oh, okay.
I love Panda Express because it reheats really well in the microwave.
Fortune cookie time?
Hey, do you guys feel like the people that write the fortune cookies have like ran out of ideas?
Like they're not even fortunes anymore. Like look. Yeah, see, look, you should call your mom. Like, that's not a fortune, that's just advice.
Huh, let me see.
You don't treat your girlfriend well. The hell, that's a lie.
Is it? Your dad's name is Dave. What the hell, how do they know that? That's so creepy.
The sea is wet. That was a good fortune.
Wow. That is good.
Is the sea wet?
I mean, it's also filled with salt, which is very dry.
I always thought sea was for cat.
You're telling me a Kentucky fried this Kentucky fried panda?
I'll just get some broccoli beef.
Oh, this broccoli beef has actually been sitting out for a while, but we're working on a new batch now, if you don't mind waiting like 10 minutes.
Oh yeah, Yeah, sure.
10 minutes isn't that long. Only 8 minutes left. But I wish they would hurry up. What if someone sees me here?
I'd be so embarrassed. This food here is so awful. Oh my god, was this a mistake? Should I even be here?
What am I saying? Of course I should be here. I'm a piece of garbage.
God, I can't do this.
I'm sorry. I'm taking the beef.
Hey, you gotta pay for that.
Oh, she will. She will.
Hi, can I get the 30 entree plate for one and chopsticks?
And then I'll get 2 spring rolls, please.
Sign this.
What's this?
That states that we assume no legal responsibility if you burn your tongue on the spring roll because it's boiling lava hot. Or conversely, you can't sue us if you shatter your teeth on the possibly and probably frozen innards of said spring roll.
That seems like a lot. Why don't you guys just cook it properly and then temp it before serving?
Oh my god! Dave! Oh! Say the thing again.
Why don't you just cook it properly and temp it before serving?
Oh, that's great! Hey, boss, come here! You gotta hear this!
What, something funny happened?
Say the thing again! Do the thing again!
Why don't you cook it properly and temp it before serving?
It's not funny when you try.
Panda Express. It's not funny when you try. Located in every mall right next to a Chipotle where you should have eaten. And the orange chicken is people.
Here, put some ice on that.
Do you want to maybe split it?
You better think twice before you come across.
Oh yeah?
Can I have another one?
No.
Why not?
Because you need to pay us money.
What's that?
Money, currency.
Never heard of it.
You've never heard of money.
Money, what's that?
You're gonna need to get out of this restaurant.
Ah, the spear that killed Christ.
Jeez.
I came out of quarantine for this shit!
The chu chow mian?
I need you to tell me how you're getting that out of those letters.
How about the bia? The green flower.
Hey! You gotta pay for that!
No, Damien.
It's called making a choice, and you can pull me back from there.
I ruined the take
because
I was so shocked by the choice.
It was, I felt in the moment. I don't know about you.
Let's do the end card like this.
Yeah. Hey guys. Wow. Look at us. Here we are. Filming stuff together. If you want to watch more videos, we got them. I highly recommend you watch or subscribe if you haven't. We've got awesome stuff at Smosh.store. Just incredible clothing. So check it out. Bye. Bye.
Perfect. I'm sorry.